warming it up. Real quick, before I get this going, if you don't like my music, if you want other music, play your own music. Make it work for you. All right, here we go. Just kidding, life is fun. There we go. All right, keep that side to side. It's Friday, fabulous day. Here we go, way to rock with it, guys. All right. Good. We're gonna get those arms in, just a nice side to side. Whatever rhythm works for you, whatever pace works for you, find that beat. Good. Excellent. We're gonna march it out, tapping the shoulders. Chest is always up. Good. Breathing. 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good, guys. Chest is up. Back is straight. Tuck that tush. Good, guys. It's a beautiful day. Don't be afraid to smile. Good. We're going to tap the insides of those heels in 3, 2, and 1. Tapping it in. Good. Excellent. Again, modify if needed. Just because I tap doesn't mean you have to reach all the way and tap. We don't want it to be completely uncomfortable. It should feel like a stretch, not a pinch. There's a difference. All right, we're going behind in 3, 2, and 1. Bringing it back. Good, guys. Feel the release in those quads. Good. Great job. 4, 3, 2, back to that march, and 1, march with the tap. Good, guys. Focus on that breathing. Take it at your pace. Modify where needed. Good. We're going to go one arm up, opposite leg goes behind. Focus on that knee position. We don't want the knee just swinging out, and we want the chest up. So 3, 2, and 1. So we're going to go up and hold. Up and hold. You can modify holding onto an object close by. I've got a couple of light weights here with me. Again, you can modify with water bottles. I've used hydrogen peroxide bottles before. Whatever works. Good, guys. Make sure to find that little beat right there when you get up. We don't want to rush through the stretch. 3, 2, 1 more each side. Good, straight back. March it out, tap the shoulders. Good, guys. So you got time to grab a little something if you want it. If you do not want or have an object that you could use for some light weights, mine are only 3 pounds, so something nice and light. Don't worry, we can flex those arms and make it work, okay? No problem. Good. We're gonna go out, out, in 3, 2, and 1. Out, out, in. I like to hold both arms out and then in. Good. Like that big hug I'm going to give somebody, whoever it's going to be. They're in for a treat. Good. Great job, guys. 5, 4, 3. We're going to march it out in 2. Last one. March it out. Tap those shoulders. Chest is up. Back is straight. Breathe, nice and smooth, guys. Good. We're gonna go heel to toe, right leg in 3, 2, and 1. Heel, toe. Take your time. Hold on to that object if needed. Good, guys. Make it work for you. We're gonna find movement. 3, we're gonna switch in 2 and 1. Switch it. Good. Great job, guys. Nice soft in and that supportive knee. 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good. We're gonna go back to that out, out, in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Out, out, in. Good, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Good. We're going to put those feet hip width, shoulder width apart, side to side in 3, 2, lengthen, and 1. Reach, reach. Push that wall open. You're making an entrance into this day, guys. You got it. A splash into that weekend. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Great job. All right, guys. So we're going to engage that core. I love a good core workout. So we're going to start nice and easy. We're going to go elbow to knee. Elbow to knee, nice and easy. Opposites. Smooth. 3, 2, 1. Nice and easy. Good, guys. Feel that nice roundness in your back, releasing any tension. Good. Take your time. This is smooth. Don't worry, we're gonna pick it up. So stay in this moment as best you can. 4, 3, we don't wanna lose that work by speeding up. 2, and 1, march it out, good guys. Yeah, we're gonna go sides, elbow to knee, elbow to knee. It's gonna be beautiful. 3, right side only, 2, and 1. So we're nice, we're straight, light bend, up and out. Reach. If you're not supposed to reach or you can't reach above that shoulder, just keep it nice and even. Good, these are nice side crunches. Good, feel those obliques working for you. Oh yeah, we're already having to focus on that breath, hopefully. Nice and smooth. 3, 2, and 1, march it out. Great, guys, left side. In 4, 3, 2, light bend. And 1, up and out. Good, guys. As much as this is a workout here, that stretch should be such a nice relief. Just stretch it out as best you can. Good. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Great job, guys. Elbow to opposite knee. Nice and soft. Round that back. 3, 2, and 1. Round that back. Feel that release. Feel that core lifting those legs, bringing the elbow and legs together. Good. 4, 3. Breathe, breathe, breathe. 2, and 1. March it out. Great job, guys. All right. Who's ready for some fast feet? Fast feet Friday. Here we go. We're feeling fancy. Now remember, I think fast is a relative term. You're faster than what you were. So if you want to be here, just kind of on those toes, just a little bit more, that's perfect. Just a little bit faster than what we were doing before, okay? Good. We're going to go out, out, and in. We're going to speed it up a little. Your muscles know this move. We warmed up with it. You got this. With just a little more flair to it. 3, 2, and 1. Out, out, in, in. There you go. Good. See, we got this one. Oh, yeah, guys. Arms are wherever you need them to be, up top or down low. Good. Hold on, we're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Keep those feet back. Good. Good. Forward, forward, back, back, okay? You're in a nice little square. We're gonna get to the corners of the square, okay? We're gonna keep it wide. Forward, forward, back, back. It's a big square. 3, 2, and 1. Out, out, back, back. Forward, forward, back, back. Good. Oh yeah, guys. Now remember, judging by your space, by the floor that you're working out on, you might be lifting your feet a little higher. Make sure you're planting with confidence, okay? Good. If it feels like you're dancing, that's okay. It can be fun. 3, 2, and fast feet to the middle. Good. Great job, guys. Hold on. Thing I love about oldies, songs are short. You got this. Hold on. Out, out, in. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, and out, out, in. Good. Great job, guys. Since it's cardio, we're gonna hit it hard. but we're gonna try and do more interval. So that means we're gonna go shorter times. We got this. Hold on, 5, 4, almost there. 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Woo! Great job, all right. We're gonna hit that core again. Okay, we're gonna grab those weights. Rice bag, whatever you grabbed, water bottles, hydrogen peroxide, whatever it is. Good, you can grab one or both. We're gonna keep them together and use it as one weight, okay? So what we're gonna start out with, we're gonna go up, kind of like a disco, left foot's out, and then we're gonna go across, across and down. Again, if you want more of a workout, you can put those weights together. Good, stay in that moment up top. If you can, challenge that balance in that core, that stability. Good, reaching up. Now, if reaching up is not your thing, just go out. That's fine. 3 more, and 2, and 1. Roll it out, great job, guys. Okay, active rest. Try not to stop completely. You can do this, even if you're just marching in between. You're moving. Right leg's out, left side. Here we go with the arms. Up and across. Good. Now one arm and one leg might have been stronger. On one side, you might have been able to hold on one and maybe not the other. And that's okay. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Roll it out, big guys. We're gonna go forward. Toes, we're in that little box. Toes are going to the corners in a nice squat. Nice squat. And by squat, I don't mean you have to be too low, but we wanna be bent. Tuck that tush, chest is up. Roll those shoulders away from the ears. Weights in the front. We're gonna twist to the front. Twist to the front. Modification here is just standing up with no bend in the knees. Knee bend is just an added little cherry on top. You want the eyes to follow the hands. It's gonna help engage that core even more. Good, guys. One more each side. Last one, and roll it out. Great job. Great job. Don't put those weights or whatever you're using down yet. And remember, modification if you don't have the weights is just to flex that arm. A loose arm, you're just throwing it around. Flex shoulders away from the ears. Imagine what you're holding. Use that object. Use that body position, okay? It does a great workout for us. All right, you got this. So this one, 1 to 2 weights, or just a flex arm. We're gonna go wide stance, toes out to the side, so they're pointing to those corners. We're gonna start at the hip on the left side. We're gonna swing it down and up, then put it back nice and easy. Twisting up top, intercostals and core. Twist it up and down. Up and down. Good. 3 more. Good, guys. 2 more. Good. Last one. March it out. Great job. All right. I want you to take inventory of what your body's doing. Don't just slap that weight around. Think about each move. To the corners. Weight on the hip, eyes are following those hands. So we're across, down and up. And down and up. Good, guys. Down and up. 5 more. Good. 3. Almost there. You got this. Don't rush it. 2. Last one. And 1, march it out, good guys. Excellent, we're gonna go back to across from up and across. Here we go. Three, left legs out to the right side with arms, and one. So we're across and up. Good, guys. You got this. Stay in that moment to balance. Good. Three, two, and one. March it out. Opposite side. Here we go. Three, two, right foot out and across. Good. Challenge that stability. You can just plow through these, but why would you want to? You get that nice control. Good. Three, two, and one. March it out. Sometimes we feel even more in control when we slow it down and we're able to really think and focus on those muscles and what they're doing. If we rush through, we miss all the beauty of the movements. Last one, we're just gonna go side to side, toes out, either here, option one. Option two, roll those shoulders back. Don't stop in the middle. Eyes are following the hands as slow as you need to go. Good, guys. Great job, stay with it. Four, three, two, and one. Woo! March it out. All right, I know. Is it another cardio segment? Oh, you know it is. You know it is. We're gonna go side to side like before, okay? These are all familiar moves that we've already done. We're just gonna add some finesse. Good, guys. So with this one, we are gonna do that nice curtsy behind, almost a skater. We're gonna use those arms, okay? It's a little hot, but I like to imagine that we're skiing down a mountain with our little sticks. Three, and if you know skiing, and that's not what they're called, I'm sorry. Two, and one, going across. Across, good, guys. We're nice and reserved to this first round so we can build. Good, toe is facing forward. That supported leg is facing forward. Good, think about the body. Is that toe facing forward? Is the knee going over my toe? Is my chest up? You got this. Three, two, and one. March it out, side to side. All right, guys, that was fun, right? That was fun. That's option one. That's option one. You guys know we're gonna build. If you need to stay there, stay there. Make it work for you. We're gonna add a little speed this round, okay? Three, same movement, two, and one. So we're here, adding just a little more with the arms. Good, still taking inventory of where those knees are. Good, guys, good. This is one of those I'm gonna just let you go. You wanna go faster, go faster. If you wanna go slow, slow it down. Good, guys, almost there. Keep that breath. Five, four, three, two, and one. March it out. All right, I'm gonna move this just a little. This isn't gonna require a lot of room, but a little bit. All right, so level one, we're just taking our time, thinking about the body position. Level two, we're adding that speed. Level three, speed and distance. Woo! Maybe with a little bit of a hop. Spicy it up. Three, two, so you know level one, level two. Here we go with level three. So we're across. Distance and a hop. Stop where you need to. Pick the level that works for you. Push it to the end. Five, almost there. Good. Four, three, two, and one. March it out. Side to side, little to body. Here we go. So we're gonna go flat with the feet, hip width, a little wider. Circles. Low. Feel it in that core. We're nice and tight. Good. And you're like, no, I'm not tight. Yes, you are. Flex it up. If I came up and poked you, I go, whoa, you're so tight. March it out. Okay? We're gonna go opposite direction, same position with the feet. You got this. Here we go. One. Circles forward. Chest is up. Shoulders are away from the ears. Toes are facing forward. Okay? You got this. Tighten that core. This is a great core workout. We're not even moving the core, and it's working. Two and one. March it out. Good, guys. Excellent. This one, we're going to put that leg out. We're going to go down and tap. If you need an object in front of you, we're going to go either here, okay, or here. Good. Okay, make it work for you. Whatever you need it to look like, slow and controlled. One, march it out. Great job. Remember, you can just kick it back and roll that top forward or balance forward. Up to you. Neither one is better than the other. Let me see. Here we go. Nope. Use the opposite leg. There we go. They both felt tired. I couldn't tell which one. Good, guys. Shoulders are away from the ears. Take your time, guys. This is a beautiful moment. Last one. March it out. Great job. We're going back to those arms nice and low. Breathe. And one. Hip width. Chest is up. Flex it. Tighten that core, guys. We mean business. Good. Breathe. We take for granted that we're breathing a lot of times. Make sure you're breathing. Two and one. March it out. We're going to do the same thing. Shoulders back. We're going forward. Always take this at your pace. If you need to take a break, hop back in when you can. Here we go. Forward. Good, guys. Breathe, breathe. Excellent job. Good. You don't want to be flopping around. You want to hold it nice and tight. Shoulders away from the ears. You want to try to hold that top half still. March it out. Great job, guys. Excellent work. This one, it's not going to seem crazy, but it's going to be working that lower core. We're going to lift the leg. So left leg or right leg, either one's fine. You can have an object next to you if you'd like. I'm not looking for how high you're lifting your leg. I'm looking that you are keeping your knee straight, your foot flexed, and you're engaging that lower abdomen. And one, march it out. Other side. You got this. Remember, it doesn't hurt to have something next to you to help balance. Here we go. Knee straight. If you are lifting low and keeping that knee straight, however you need to lift, however high, to keep that knee straight, do it. Don't sacrifice form for height. It's not worth it. Two, one. March it out, shake it out. Great job, guys. Excellent job. Great job. March, march, march it out. We're gonna go with that side step. I love a good side step. Good. All right. So we're gonna do like a sumo, but we're gonna use weights today. We've done this move before, but we're gonna use weights. If you don't have weights and you don't have any object, we're just gonna keep those arms nice and tight, flexed. If I tried to push your arm, it would be difficult because you are really focusing on what those muscles are doing, okay? So that's what we're looking for. We're gonna go nice, toes out to the side, knees are following the toes. You got weights. We're gonna hold it up, almost like we're driving a big wheel, okay? And we're gonna go side, up, and side. Good, guys. Take your time here. Modification, again, you do not have to go into a squat. If your knees say no, just say no, and that's okay. That's perfectly fine. Make it work for you. Find movement in the exercises. Good, guys. Flex those arms if you're not using anything. Good. Nice neutral neck. One more each side. Last one. Shake it out. Good. Woo! That felt good, right? So good. So good. Excellent. All right, we're going to go nice side to side. Why is this different? We're holding a little bit of weights this time, okay? Toes are facing forward. We're hip width apart or a little wider. We're gonna go side and side. Good. Remember, you can flex. We want the feet flat. Good. This is a challenge. Those heels wanna lift. You got this. Five, breathe, breathe, breathe. Three, and one. March it out, roll it out. Great job, guys. Back to that nice little tire swing. Here we go. Toes wide, squatting it down. If you can, if you're feeling wild today, it is Friday, go a little lower. There we go. Wide and twist. Good. Nice pause at the top, just to make sure we're not flailing through this work. We don't want to just speed through it. We want to smile. We want to get every little bit out of it we can. Good. And breathe. Y'all got this. Hold on. If your legs are singing, your abs are singing, smile bigger, guys. Release that tension. Three, two, and one. Roll it out. Great job. Woo! We're going to go behind the knees. I love this one. It's nice. We're just going to rock it back. I'm going to lean back a little bit. Hip width apart with the feet. Toes are facing forward. So we're just going to roll down that leg. Good. Nice and soft. Chest is up. We're breathing. Five. We're going to save that right side in three, two, and right side only. Down. Keep it low. Don't come all the way up. We're not ready to rest yet. Four, three, two, one. Left side. Left. Left. Good, guys. Five, four, three. Going back to side, two, and one. Sides. Side to side. Five, four, three, two, and one. Roll it out, guys. All right, weights are down, or whatever object we're calling a weight today. That's fine. March it out. We're gonna roll those shoulders. It's gonna feel great. Allow that spine to kind of lean forward. Roll it out. Good, guys. Good. One more. Roll it out. March it out. Good. Who's ready for some cardio? Little cardio is coming. All right, we're gonna kind of eke into it, tiptoe in. We won't even know it's coming. We're gonna put that right leg across, tapping out and across. So we're gonna go across and out, holding that object if needed. It's just in case. We're not using it to keep us stable. Good, guys. Five, four, three, we're going behind you. Two, and one, bringing it back. And out, across, and out. Try to keep the top half of that body as still as you can. If there was a nice cabinet here, no one would even know. Good, guys. Five, four, feel that burn, it feels so good. Two, and one, march it out, here we go. Left leg, across and out. Three, two, one, here we go. Cross and out. Good. Excellent. Five, four, one behind, and three, two, last one, and behind. Cross and out. Good. Good, guys. Five, four, three, think about that leg, two, and one. March it out. Here we go. Y'all ready? I'm ready. All right, so with that leg tap that we kind of started, we're gonna do a nice bend, supportive in that left leg. We're gonna go out and in, okay? This one, this is not one of those that I want you to take slow, okay? This one, we're out and in. Bending, chest is up, shoulders are away from the ears, trying to keep the rest of that body still. We're almost there. Three, two, and one. March it out, march it out. Here we go. Right leg support. Tap it out. Three, two, and one. Bend, out and in. Good, same thing. Trying to keep that top half nice and still. Good, five, four, three, two, breathe, breathe, and one. March it out, good guys. A little side lunge, okay? We're gonna lunge to the side. Now, I want you to modify here, okay? You can just take a wide step with a light bend, or you can really lunge it. The world is your oyster here, okay? Make it work for you. Three, we're going to the right. Two, and one. So we're here, or we're here with a nice light bend. So we're either out, pushing up. Good. Excellent. When we transition this time, it's gonna be quick. We don't wanna lose a second, okay? Stay with it as much as you can. We're not gonna stay here long. Three, two, I hear you. It's already been too long, I know. And other side, here we go. Remember to modify, or all the way. Good. It's up to you. Great job. Almost there, guys. Three, two, and one. March it out. Good. Here we go. We're going back to that toe out, okay? But this time we're gonna make it a little fancier. Y'all know I like to make it fancy. We're gonna go forward, out, back. Woo! It's gonna be awesome. That was, y'all, thanks for not clicking off after I did that. Okay, so left foot up. We're gonna tap out, across, and back. So here we go. Good, only right leg. Nice, supportive. Good, guys. One more round. Switch that leg right into it if you can. Good, guys. Woo! Those quads are so happy right now. Good. Two more rounds. Last one. Forward, side, back. March it out. Great job. Now remember, if I got more reps or you got more reps, it's fine. It's perfectly fine, okay? All right. We're going to go up a little Tabata. We're gonna finish strong, guys. We're gonna go side to side. So we're side to side. So here, or a little hop. But what I want you to focus on is speed right here. Chest is up, tush is back, nice light bend. Oh, we mean business, guys. We're trying to block somebody from getting away. There you go. March it out. Good. Excellent, guys. Woo! Good work. We got it again. Here we go. Side to side. Speed. Chest is up. Maybe there's a smile on your face. Good, guys. Remember, you can hop it. Good. Make it work for you. If your pace is a little slower, but that is fast, stay there. March it out. I almost said bounce it out. That would be weird, wouldn't it? Good, we're gonna go with the back kick. You've got an object close by and you need it. That's great, flex foot. Right foot's going back and in. No object, we're focusing, we're using that core to keep us balanced. You might be a little extra wobbly, so even if you're super confident, there is nothing wrong with grabbing onto something to make sure you're doing it right. And march it out. I know, you guys know already what we're gonna do. Opposite side, I like even Stevens. Here we go. Left leg, let's go. Kick it out and in. Using that core to lift the leg. Good, excellent, almost there. Breathe, breathe, good. So close, so close. Stay there, breathe, and march it out. Great job. Again, with this one, we're gonna kind of do the same thing, but we're gonna bring the knee in. Object or no object. Arms out, in and out, or chair and up. Or you're holding onto the chair the whole time. And that's okay too. Chest is up. Whatever you're doing, take your time, that chest is up. One, march it out. See, 20 seconds goes by so fast when you're having fun, right? Left side. Get ready. Two and one. So we're using that object to help us, or we might be going a little slower and moving through that movement. Our core is really working here to keep us stable, to pull those arms and legs in. March it out. You guys, excellent job. All right, we're gonna go with fast, wide feet. Just go crazy. Good. Good, guys. Now, if crazy to you is a little bit of this, that's fine. Whatever it looks like, let it go. It's Friday. Nobody's watching. This is for you. This is you doing something for you, whatever level that is. March it out. All right. If you're like, man, I was really getting in there, we got one more round. Don't worry. Right here. Run it out. Wide. Go for it, guys. I know it's in there. Pull it out. You're so close. That last little bit of energy, let's use it. Use it for something good. Use it for you. This is it. You got this. Come on. Two. One. Doesn't it feel good to say yes? Good, guys. March it out. Amazing job. All right. We're going to go nice, easy, side to side. All right. Side to side. We're going to cool it down a little bit here. Good. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Good. All right. We're going to reach up and over. Feet are wide. Good. Reaching up for that ceiling. Take your time. Feel it. Feel those obliques. They need it. Good. Excellent. Remember to modify. Reach to the front and across if you need to. That's fine too. What works for one doesn't always work for the other. Make it work for you. Two and one. March it out. Good, guys. We're going to hunch over, roll it back, okay? My mom's always talking about posture when we were little. It was posture. We're going to have some bad posture, but then it's going to get better, okay? So feet are kind of close. They're about hip width. We're going to go hunching over and then nice, easy vertebrae up, nice and slow. Let it go. Just kind of dangle those arms. Up, 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 and back. Two more. Over. Oh, guys, feel that release in the spine. Up, nice and easy. Good, guys. Last one. Over. Bringing it up one vertebrae at a time. Good. Side to side, shake it out. Good. All right, hopefully you're glowing a little. That would be wonderful. We push it enough to where we might be perspiring just a little bit. All right. We're gonna take those wrists. We're gonna go nice and easy to the front. Feet are hip width, shoulder width apart, a little wider. So we're here. We're gonna take that hand nice and easy. Good, guys. Four, three, two, one. Roll it out. Opposite hand in three, two, one. Opposite hand. Put that hand where the fingers are pointing to the floor. And just gently pull those fingers back. It shouldn't feel painful. It should just feel like a nice little stretch for the forearm. Three, two, one. Roll it out. Good. Four, three, two, one. Roll those shoulders back. Good, guys. Tapping inside the heels. Good. Excellent job. Slowing it down, taking it at your pace. We're going to go behind. In three, two, and one. Bringing it back. Good, guys. Great job. Four, three, two, and one. Side to side. I think this one's stuck in. Good. Four, three. We're about to bring those arms up. Two, and one. Feet are down, hip width apart. Good, deep breath. Bring it all the way up. Hold it at the top. Exhale nice and smooth. Two more. All the way up. Good, deep breath. Hold it at the top. Feel your body just thanking you. Exhale, nice and smooth. Last one. We're going to hold it a little longer. All the way up. All the way up. Hold, hold. Exhale, send out a prayer to somebody who needs it. Awesome job today, guys. Thank you so much.